Welcome to kidsplot.com. Enjoy this story and share with your friends. Let's start the story. 1. Autumn day, Timmy, a brave young boy, decided to explore the forest near his village. Little did he know that a wicked witch had cast a spell over the woods, causing the once peaceful trees to come alive with eerie whispers. Timmy's curiosity led him deeper into the bewitched forest, completely unaware of the dangers that awaited him. As Timmy ventured further, he stumbled upon a talking squirrel named Sammy and an enchanted owl named Oliver. They warned him of the malevolent witch's presence in the forest and offered their assistance in finding a way to break the spell. Together, they embarked on a perilous quest to locate the witch's hidden lair and put an end to her wickedness. Along their journey, Timmy and his newfound friends faced numerous challenges set by the wicked witch to deter them. They braved treacherous tunnels, solved riddles, and overcame monstrous creatures. Despite the odds stacked against them, their determination and teamwork grew stronger with every obstacle they conquered. Eventually, Timmy and his companions reached the witch's lair, where they confronted her in a climactic battle. The witch used her dark magic to try and overpower them, but Timmy's unwavering bravery and Sammy's clever tricks allowed them to weaken her. With one final blow, the wicked witch was defeated, and the spell that haunted the forest was broken. Timmy and his loyal friends returned to their village, where they were hailed as heroes by the grateful villagers. The once bewitched forest flourished once more, and peace was restored. Timmy learned the value of courage and friendship throughout his brave quest, and the memory of his adventure would live on in the hearts of the village people for generations to come. The end.